with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. That's not bad.
What's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him. This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
You're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little dog? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone!
You've got that.
We can take him!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Thank you.
rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This boss's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Should have asked for more money.